Which one?
We played, I played volleyball.
How often do you play? Volleyball.
One day in a year.
On the beach.
Yeah, on the beach. No, no. Do you ever take long walk? How often? Where do you go? No. I do. But when I go to the mountain, I just take a long walk.
Thank you.
you speak English today? Email?
No.
Text? Skype? Singapore? You have a friend in Singapore?
No, not me. Rebecca. Sunshine.
Yeah. She doesn't come to school. Sunshine. Do you have friends outside of Canada?
Only
the
one boyfriend.
Uh-huh, where?
In Germany.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did he come to Thailand before?
Yeah.
When did he come?
He came to travel two times in the year.
And?
Now he work in Germany about the system computer operating. His company.
Where are we, Mike?
You are in great shape. True. Wanda. Oh, thanks, Kim. I usually go to the gym and work out in the evening. I love it, and I meet a lot of my friends there. Ted, how often do you go? Wanda. About 3 times a week, I guess. What about you, Kim? Do you ever work out in the evening? Wanda. About 3 times a week, I guess. What about you, Kim? Do you ever work out in the evening? Kim. No. I don't exercise very much. I almost always practice my guitar after work. I practice for a couple of hours every night. Kim. No, I don't exercise very much. I almost always practice my guitar after work. I practice for a couple of hours every night. Ted, geez, you must be pretty good.
Okay. Sounds the same as gym.
Mm-hmm.
G Jim. I have a friend from Sweden. He says Jim. Mm-hmm. And I hear Thai people all the time say Jim. But in America, you would say Jim. Okay? How often do you go? I wonder. About 3 times a week, I guess. What about you, Kim? Do you ever work out in the evenings? Mm-hmm. Kim. No, I don't exercise very much. I almost always practice my guitar music after work. I practice for a couple of hours every night. Ted. Gee, you must be pretty good. What is Ted's favorite activity?
Jogging.
How often? You see, Tripper? Sure.
Jogging activity.
What is Wanda's favorite activity? And how often?
3 times in a week.
And Kim? What does she do? How often? Who is the most similar? What two people are more the same? So that's about listening. You know, you look, all of